An employee is accused of sexually assaulting a teen at the Annie Malone Children's Center earlier this year. Police say 6-year-old Daryl Hill raped the 16-year-old resident in April. Residents say surveillance footage shows him going into the girl's room. The victim reported the attack to another staff member, and investigators looked at DNA evidence. Hill is charged with statutory rape.